Yeah, she started the year in the top 20. Malaysia, India, Indonesia, all England. By the time she got to Swiss Open, she was still 15th, lost in the second round there. That's a good shot. Oh, well done to Okuhara. So don't be fooled by that ranking. She's a much better player than that, but behind Tunjung. Well, frustration, she knows it. Didn't play for 3 months between the Swiss Open and Indonesia Open. Gashes and muscle tears. Won the World Championships last year with that. Oh, that is a point lead. It was 6 just now. 4 points on the trot. Yeah. Against PV Sindhu, Okuhara's just making lots of unforced errors in that one. It just looks a bit sharper. Now remember, these two just met last week. That's a great backhand, and she should finish it off. We saw that backhand. I remember, actually, I think I was commentating on that one where it was just 4-6 in the first, and she had to leave the court. Just wondering whether she's starting to approach her very best. Oh, that was a walkover, to be fair. Sindhu in the World Champs this year before the Arctic Open, so. Delightful touch. Otherwise, it gets Indonesians in the second round. She's got a great record, 6 wins out of 8. Back in 2012, and has won the last 6. Ah, oh, much better from Tunjung. So there we go. In a Super 300 and above. She had that once in a Super 100 in the Indonesia Masters. A couple months ago. But she's not had that. That has got to give us some confidence, especially against a top 10 player. Someone in form right now. Different end though now. We can see that. Just moving in the air. Ooh, rock. He's playing right next to her actually at the moment on court 2. Ooh, that looked good. That's good as well. Just wouldn't. Those Japanese players
that's how it works.
So Nakao Kami is the other one. Really pushed through on some of those shots. She was good on both ends yesterday. I'm in Okuhara to sort of keep it generally in one area. Flipping the net court there. Going into that corner. Very well. Rally this, and it's Tunjung who wins. Han So-young and Tunjung at the Denmark Open. Playing shots like that from time to time. Both going to get a chance at either end. A swap at the interval. So a third game here. This is where this end is where Okuhara was comfortable, and they've both preferred that far end. But right now it's Tunjung who seems to have. Well, that all stemmed. That looked like it might have. Ooh, stretching Tunjung here. Done there, Okuhara, keep it alive. That's not. Since near the beginning of the second game.
So it's over.
the first half of this game. Well, the first 2.3. She has battled back superb. And then 5-10. Trained twice by five. That's out. Now, at the Korea Open in July, Tunjung actually lost. That's it. Two second round exits. And the only time she's got past the second round was at the World Champs. And at the... This is absolutely brilliant for Nozomi Okuhara. Can she finish it? Not yet. Fighting to stay in this tournament. Four match points to save. Nozomi Okuhara, for the first time in 2023,